Acquaintance of an Ottoman prince named Suleiman. He's a clever young man.
Ignatius Forsyth.
Uncommon for his age. On his suggestion, I will be investigating some wayward janissaries who may be in league with the Templars.
It's your style.
With luck, they will lead me straight to the core of the Templars' leadership.
Yes.
Meanwhile, the Venetian Sophia Sartor continues to help me find the hidden Masyaf keys.
She's quite lovely.
She is a diligent woman, full of passion and vigor, and I enjoy her company immensely. But I dare not tell her the purpose of my stay here, nor of my true vocation. Those who do not volunteer in our struggle should not be forced to fight it.
Indeed. I agree with that. You're an agreeable person, sir. New items unlocked. Very cool. Oh. No. We're gonna go and do the book quest. If I can find that bloody thing. I can't get out there. Because this is blocked off still. Which doesn't make any sense to me, but, you know, is what it is. Where's this book at? I'm going crazy. It's not right there, is it? It's memory start. Seriously, man. I see it. It's south east of my current position. Oh, derp. Roger. We are going this way. He's being all derpy. Which happens. Yay, money. We built this city on rock and roll. Okie dokie. Sure why you fell there instead of jumping over.
His age. How does he?
Watch out, guys. Watch out. This is disc 3, I believe. Well, this is a little weird. Come on. Going to see Sophia. Nice.
Salute. I am closing in on two more books. One near Topkapı and the other in the Bayezid district.
Bayezid first. Topkapı will be a dead end.
Ah, si.
What do you make of this?
Oh, Ezio. Incredibile. Early Coptic
bandits.
Still in good shape. Amazing. This must be a 3rd century transcription of the original.
Sophia, what happened here?
Oh, that happens once or twice a year. People break in thinking they will find money. I do not keep much here, but this time they made off with a portrait of some value. It is a shame.
I will get it back for you.
You keep working. I will find your painting.
Ezio, the thief could be anywhere by now.
If the thief came for money, but took a painting, he should be close by. eager to get rid of it.
Well, yep. If you happen to find it within the next few hours, meet me by the aqueduct. I will be running errands.
Yeah. Sophia. The hottie pants. Steal the painting without the merchant. What? It's a painting. It's a big painting. That's gonna be tricky. If I were him, I would be at the art merchant place. Yes. Where the... What? Where's the bloody... Hello? I know you got an entryway here, baby. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Activate your stupid eagle vision, man. What's wrong with you?
Where is it, Ladro? Confess!
I have done nothing. You cannot prove a damn thing.
I do not need to. I will just keep hitting you until you talk.
I found that painting. I mean, someone gave it.
I was gonna...
Get your story straight before you lie to my face.
That makes no sense.
I do not care how you got the painting. Just tell me where it is.
I sold it to a merchant in the bazaar. How else will I feed myself?
Next time, find a nicer way to be a canalia.
Canalia. It means asshole. Canalia. We are going to the... somewhere. Let's go to the mall. Today. Scan Mr. Merchant guy, please. Yeah.
I have a painting for sale, if you are curious. Beauty shines through.
Guess we'll go around this way.
This is art.
What?
Go.
That's frustrating. No worries. Don't really care. Little bit upset. But not terribly so. I can go back and replay it later if I want to. And I probably won't. Just because there's not really any point in achieving 100% synchronization.
It is a good likeness, don't you think?
I prefer the original.
Buffone. This was a gift from my father for my 28th birthday. I had to sit for Messer Albrecht Dürer for a full week. Can you imagine me sitting still for 7 days doing nothing?
I cannot.
Una cultura. So, I found you another book location. And it is not far from here, actually.
Grazie.
Grazie.
What is this all about? You are not a scholar, that much is clear. Do you work for the church?
Not the church, no. But I am a teacher, of a kind. I will explain one day, Sophia, when I can.
Indeed. Jeez. It would do 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 do. In the eyes of the ranger, the unsuspecting stranger, I'd better know the truth, wrong from right. Because the eyes of the ranger are upon you. Any wrong you do, he's gonna see. When you're in Texas, look behind you. For that's where the ranger is. Down. Shazam. Ooh, the bank. Yes. Let's go to the bank. Not that way. Perhaps this way.
Stop it.
Banco.
Profitable pleasure.
That is very nice and convenient and etc. Hello.
Yoo-hoo.
Having a summer blowout. okay, I'm done. Ouchies. Hey. Nice. I didn't have this one yet. So why not?
Ugh. With the Sultan away, and in view of recent unrest, the Pasha of the city guard.
Let's go. Oh, hey. That was quite, quite nice. Yes, thank you. Bloop. It's got a chest. Why don't we scan for the bad stuff, the animus data point things, man. Key is a key element. Look at these yos. Huh? It's this one. It's on the ground. The only one that was on the ground. They're never on walls. Which is a good hint, I guess, as far as that goes. Yeah. Santiago is fabulous. Oh. Dangerous.
La la la. La. La.
I hurt my face. Really. My face. This is my happy face. Oh yeah, quest disc, or book, rather. It's identical! Is it like a piece of paper slipped into that book that says... The Flute Girl by Menander? Nifty. Forum of the Ox unlocked. Ooh. Box. Bonk. Bonk.
I can.
Hello, Doctor Person. Yeah. No.
A bit of rest, and you should be.
That's really strange that he sells skunk oil. That's gross, man. Yucky doo-doo, as they say. What? I am rather confused. Oh, okay. Gotcha. Let's do it! Starting to lose steam here, though. Finally starting to get sleepy.
What did you find? Another key?
Door of some kind, bricked up with hard stone.
Ah, promising. The first key was found behind a similar door.
Timules. And how did they open that door?
Barrels. Is that exploding barrels?
The earthquake did.
Iberoja. All we have are a few barrels of gunpowder.
This should do. And if it does not, we get more.
Yeah.
The assassin! Go! Go!
Do not take any damage. Really?
You will not leave here alive!
What? Oh! I understand now.
Show yourself!
Oh. Bonus.
He's there!
Ville!
Whoa. What? How is that target lost? Oh, it's because I can't get back up, I imagine. Which, by the way, technically I didn't lose any health, but it'll probably remove my ability to fully synchronize. Oh. Fair enough.
Show yourself!
He's there! Ville!
Right.
Evoine!
Wow!
Competijame!
No, no. He is here somewhere.
No, no.
Assassin!
Oof. Slip and slide, buddy. Slip and slide.
David.
Ezio is so badass. Oh! Damn it. Wrong button. It's safer back here, at least. Should've known. Nice.
Assassin!
No. Oh. Whew. Go.
Show yourself.
So toast it, Don Bastardo.
Ooh. No, no. No touchy.
We should use it.
Stand back! Give me some room!
I'm coming, Jill.
He's behind us!
Yep. Surely is.
Never underestimate this madman.
Just keep moving, man. You just gotta keep moving.
Now, body.
That isn't cool. Come on.
Which way did he go?
Lamer. So not cool. Hey, sticky pouches. Lots of lootables. Come on, come on, come on. I don't really remember this one. Bitcoin. I want it. I'm not sure why I have to be at the home base to access the memories, but I do. Somehow. Yes, indeed. Run, run, run for your lives. Run for your lives. I haven't even started processing the Brotherhood videos yet. It's gonna be a long one. Well, longer. Yeah. We're gonna end the video here. This is actually a good place to stop, at any rate. Go get some sleep. So, I guess next video we'll be going to the base to do the memory. The out-to-here memory. So, until then, Bone Be Tuna.